much for joining tonight's session. It's September 22nd, the autumn equinox 2020. It's one of the highest energy stage in the year. And the four stages at the spring equinox, the summer solstice, the fall equinox, and the winter solstice. And we are one of them tonight. It's extra special, and we'll do something really powerful together. So the plan is that we will do a meditation to open the heart, to amplify your projection, and also amplify the protection at this special time. And then I will play the gong for you to integrate this energy. And then we'll do a guided healing meditation together. So that's the plan. Let's bring the hands together in front of the heart. We'll tune in. Take a deep inhale. Exhale. Inhale again. Exhale. Inhale to start. Om Namo Gurudev Namo three times.
Om.
Inhale the protection mantras three times.
Deep
inhale. breaths. Please have your eyes gently open up, hands back to the knees, and just breathe. Now this meditation, the mantra is the protection mantra that we just chanted. It's Ada Gre Namah, Jugada Gre Namah, Sat Gre Namah, Siddhi Gurudev Ve Namah. Again, it's Ada Gre Namah, Jugada Gre Namah, Sat Gre Namah, Siddhi Gurudev Ve Namah. And the hand gesture is like this. So your palms and the four fingers together, and the thumb crossing each other. And it's the left hand, left thumb on top. And we will start with the hands in front of the heart. And with each chant, we'll slowly and gracefully extend the arms out. So it's like this. And then you take a deep inhale in between and you chant the next verse. And then take a deep inhale. Yeah, just like that. It's about 60 degrees out from the heart. And I like to visualize that I'm extending my prayers into the center of the universe. Or you can try to extend to the sun, the energy center of this solar system. Or maybe to your highest guides, your angels, or whoever you pray to. Just use your imagination to make this movement very prayerful and very beautiful for yourself. And then chant from your heart. It's a very, very beautiful meditation. And we'll do this for 11 minutes. Your eyes are closed.
Thank you.
please deep inhale. Hold your breath. Project from your third eye your prayers. Lie down in a comfortable position, in a very relaxed position, or you can just sit in a meditation position and then just go with the gong. Choose the one that's most convenient for you now. Your eyes will be closed, you're breathing very naturally. And if there's any movement your body wish to express, just give your body that freedom. And let's go. you to gently get in touch with your breath. From that super relaxation state, feel that with each inhale, you're becoming lighter. And with each exhale, you're letting go. And inhale, breathe in this beautiful energy. And exhale, letting go. Good, again, inhale, beautiful energy. Exhale, letting go. Feel that your whole body is infused with this beautiful, beautiful energy. It's full of light. And exhale, just becoming lighter and lighter, more and more expansive, subtle, and sensitive. Good. Very good. And now I want you to visualize and imagine that you're surrounded or you're enveloped in this golden bubble. It's golden, it's made of light, it's so bright, sparkly all over. To see and feel that all around you. Feel the feelings inside of this very protective and very magnetic field of gold light. Golden light surrounding you. It's dense and it's ethereal at the same time. You feel strengthened, energized, and very protected in this field. And you know that only positive can come inside through this shield. Only positive. Only the vibrations of highest love, of wisdom, can penetrate through this field into you. You're centered, protected, and guided, and very, very blessed in this field. And this field is imprinted into your own magnetic field, your own auric field now. Feel that. Feel this new stage of light all around you. It's installed and it's done. And anytime you can strengthen it and grow it by your thought, by your breath, by your feelings, or by a smile and imagination. It's real. It's working. It's true. energetic field. It's full of light. It's so shining. That's golden. Accept it. Receive from it. Appreciate it. Bring the hands into a prayer position in front of your heart. And we will chant one round of Lam Sat Nam to conclude this session, to seal in this energy and to share this blessing.